According to the New York Times, up to 100 foreign criminals and rejected asylum seekers living in Denmark who cannot be deported for legal reasons will be sent to a 17-acre island called Lindholm, about 3 kilometers away from the mainland. Ferry services would allow the foreigners to leave the island. However, they would not operate around the clock, and migrants would have to be back on the island before nightfall. The plan was developed between Denmark's conservative coalition government and the right-wing Danish People's Party. The Danish government will invest $115 million in migrant housing facilities in Lindholm Island, which are projected to open in 2021.